Good morning, students. Now today we are going to start the new chapter, chapter number 20, that is natural disaster management. Now, disaster means that may be natural or man induced. Natural disaster means जो कुदरती तरह से आफत आती है, right? We can't stop it or imagine about it. Now, natural disasters are floods, cyclone, tsunami, drought, and forest fire. While the man-induced means man, evil mind that induce these type of disasters like industrial accidents because of machines or shocking like that. Then riots, dange fasad, then terrorist attack, bomb blast, and traffic problems. These are man-induced disasters. Now, one by one we shall discuss what to do and what not to do during these disasters, what type of steps should we have to take and what precaution we have to take at that time. Okay, now today we discuss the natural disaster flood only and what to do and what not to do during this problem. A disaster may be natural or man-made, man-induced, may be catastrophic or diastrophic. मीन्स उसकी आगाही की जा सकती है या नहीं भी की जा सकती है. मे हैव ओरिजिनेटेड इन द इंटीरियर ऑफ द अर्थ और इन एटमोसफियर. इट इज फेल्ड ओवर द एक्सटेंसिव एरिया ऑन द अर्थ एंड ऑल्सो रिजल्ट इन द डेवास्टेशन. इफ वी एग्जामिन अ फ्यू फिनोमिनन इट विल बी क्लियर दैट अ डिजास्टर डैमेजेस लाइव्स एंड प्रॉपर्टी. उसमें जान माल का काफ़ी नुकसान होता है. To a great extent, some events like volcanic eruption, earthquake, tsunami are collective result of both natural as well as man-induced act. Some events bring pre-planned devastation and destruction. For example, atomic attack by US bombers over Hiroshima and Nagasaki cities of Japan. Now you learnt about this in history in chapter number 2. That these disasters were during the Second World War were done and still they are suffering. Got it? Now, whereas some events are result of human negligence or mistakes. For example, Bhopal gas tragedy, that is Chernobyl nuclear disaster of Russia. These two are one of the examples of man mistake. Now, type of disasters. We are aware of the risk of disaster to decide the strategy for relief work. It is necessary to know the reasons and responsible situation. It is important to know that these with reference to overall preparation for relief work. Experts on disaster management have divided the disasters into two categories. Number one, natural disasters. They are here. It includes flood, cyclone, tsunami, drought, earthquake, volcano, volcanic eruption, and then the forest fire. So here earthquake is also one of the example of this natural disaster and volcanic eruption. Okay, so volcanic eruption is also one of natural disaster. While the man-made, man-induced are fire, industrial accidents, bomb explosions, riots, all these are known as the and terrorist attack, traffic problems. These are man-induced disasters. Now today we talk about the natural disaster like flood. Now by flood we generally mean an extensive land area remaining submerged under water continuously for several days. People associate flood with river. When river water overflows its banks and the nearby land area comes under water, the flood is a natural event and is the result of continuous heavy rainfall. Floods become dangerous when some construction is carried out ignoring human activities drainage pattern, slope of the land, etc., and damage lives and property on the large scale. You know about it. Now, what to do during the flood? So, first of all, collect your precious and personal requirements and take refuge at a safe place. हमें कहीं शरण लेनी चाहिए नजदीक के स्थान में. Put water, dry breakfast, candles, lanterns, matchbox in plastic box so that they do not get wet and they should be kept with you. Do not keep the children hungry. Next point, after the flood recedes, drink only boiled water because water contains so many microorganisms, may be harmful for our health. Radio, mobile phone should be kept with you in variable. Be aware of snakes. They may come to dry places. Keep a bamboo stick to drive them away. So these precautions should be taken during the flood. And what not to do? हमें क्या नहीं करना है? Do not eat food prepared in flood water. Do not move out without collecting authentic information about the routes and situations before moving to a safer place. So here today we complete this flood. You continue, then next continue.